This man who stands before you isn't what he claims to be. He's even had the nerve to criticize us Pharisees. We are the keepers of the law, the righteous of the land. He slandered us and blasphemed God. He is an evil man.
Crucify him.
Crucify him. You know he's lying. If you are who you say you are, you won't have to pay the cost.
Crucify him.
We don't know him.
Crucify him.
That'll show him. If you are the Son of God, why don't you come down off of that cross? We've taken him to Herod, and we've brought him back again. How can you say it, Pilate, that you find no fault in him? Sir, you must condemn this man. The people want him dead. So let the blood be on our hands and on our children's heads.
Crucify him.
Crucify him.
Crucify him.
You know he's lying. If you are who you say you are, you won't have to pay the cost. Show him. If you are the Son of God, why don't you come down off of that cross?